In Jefferson County, an island off Lake Ontario is becoming part of a historic site. The state just bought the island for $820,000 with a federal grant. It was home to a War of 1812 battle between British and American forces. It's now becoming part of Sackett's Harbor Battlefield State Historic Site. The 24-acre horse island is off the village of Sackett's Harbor. That's about 60 miles north of Syracuse.